Good job. It's A. It's B, rather. I'm sorry. In situ, because the instruments on board the moored buoy, like the temperature sensors along the chain and so on, are touching what they're measuring. They're touching the water 200 meters below the surface or 500 meters below the surface or whatever, and what they're measuring is temperature. There isn't any ice below the surface of the ocean, of course. Ice floats. Okay, follow the link below this video to move on to question 2.